Hi, my name's Tommy Smith, and I'm head of jazz at the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland in Glasgow. I'm known for playing the saxophone, directing the Scottish National Jazz Orchestra and its youth orchestra, and establishing the record company Spartacus Recordings. Here are my top three tips for improvising. Tip number one is not to think, but to concentrate and be aware of your surroundings, who you're playing with, but not thinking consciously about what you are to play. You have to react, and you have to believe in yourself. And to be able to believe in yourself, you need to know the material, you need to know your instrument inside and out, and you need to be confident that the people you're playing with have your back and will support you and communicate with you and interact with you. Otherwise, if you think, what happens is like getting tongue-tied. So if I think about what I'm about to say, I may get tongue-tied. But if I just let it flow, get out of my own way, and let the conversation happen, that's the truest form of improvisation. So tip number two is not to think. And this is to alleviate nervousness. So what you have to do is stay in the moment, believe in yourself, imagine things are great, and by not thinking and just concentrating in your surroundings, breathing, having learned material so well, you don't have to consider it, so it's second nature. What happens is you free yourself up, you get out of your own way, and you become the best version of an improviser that you can become. Tip number three is to be prepared. So like a sports person who will train for an event, in the future, you have to train yourself like they are. With that in mind, you have to look at what is required of you, what material is to be learned, and make sure the fundamentals of your playing are completely 100%. So fundamentals are usually the simplest things. So that's playing in time, good intonation, beautiful sound, all the things that the audience and people who are non-musicians will react to. The big things, you know, the contrast, fast, slow, loud, soft, beautiful, ugly. You got to focus on the fundamentals and working towards a goal. And that has to be chipped away day after day after day. So when you get to the performance, you are more than ready. Because what happens in a performance, even if you're not thinking, even if you're relaxed, you're going to lose some of that ability. And so if you're at 100%, it may be reined back to 90 or 80, depending on the circumstances. So you can't just be almost ready. You've got to be really ready. So prepare and be ready and chip away.